You can see that authorizes, gives us the authority to be police officers. I had mentioned complaints made to them before in the past. This complaint was actually initiated by Constable Paul Stout along with Mayor Foster. It is addressed, Dear Constable Stout, since your visit here with Mayor Foster, I have met with Lieutenant Colonel Jeff Stanhope of the Department of Public Safety and discussed issues that they recently investigated. He has indicated to us that as of this date, they have not found any wrongdoing on the part of Chief Gilbert in regard to the allegations presented to them. After a second review of your letter, when you left our offices last Friday, July 2nd, I had conversations with our legal counsel as well as staff of the Attorney General's Office and the Department of Public Safety. At this time, we will not be doing any further follow-up on the issues addressed in your letter. If, in fact, you feel that anyone in court site commits a criminal offense and no action is taken by the police department, then I would recommend you contact another law enforcement agency and report the alleged violation to them. As I explained to you, we do not investigate criminal matters. In addition to the previous findings, I have been advised by the director of the Arizona Criminal Justice Commission and the FBI that they too have ruled out any basis of criminal complaints. During the course of these events, I have often been asked, why do you put up with this kind of thing? Or why don't you find a place where your service is appreciated? My answer to this is simple. I will not be harassed and intimidated into leaving a job that I truly believe in, respect, and honor. I hold myself to a much greater power and authority than you, Mr. Mayor, and I serve the public. I have no fear of yours or anyone else's allegations of criminal acts, misconduct, or the threat of my personal integrity. In fact, I've been very careful to use the discretion of my position affords me when dealing with your conduct and abuse of your position as mayor. And as for being appreciated in this community, the good people of Quartzsite have always supported this police department along with myself, and I have no concern over the small group who choose to spread propaganda and exploit this misinformation to divide the town. Until recently, you and others have concentrated your attack on me, and that's fine. As chief of police, it sort of comes with the territory. But now you've crossed the line, and you're now attacking the fabric of this department in an effort to discredit the fine officers that risk their lives each and every day. In addition to that, my family has been brought into it. The gloves are off. You're being advised publicly to stop the harassment, the intimidation, and the discrediting of this police department, myself, and my family. You and others will soon see what happens when you continue to make allegations that are false, unsubstantiated, and flat-out lies. I will utilize my lawful resources to ensure this type of activity stops for the community, and the persons exposed, and the persons are exposed, and they're prosecuted when appropriate. And I ask to the rest of the body of the council to take the appropriate actions necessary to ensure the same. Before the end of this meeting, you're likely to hear more allegations in regard to an officer who has recently been terminated from the department. Again, there has been much misinformation being disseminated to the public regarding this matter in an effort to discredit myself and the department. Please keep in mind that I have always treated any complaint concern from the public seriously, and I will take the actions necessary to correct the problem. However, I have reported this incident to La Paz County Attorney, to the Department of Public Safety, and to Arizona Post. There has never been any cover-up of this incident, and there is documentation of the investigation. Now keep in mind, these are sensitive matters, and they're very unfortunate. And while I can't tell you details, which certainly spurs curiosity, along with a dissemination of information that's been made over the past week, I can assure you that I will take the measures that are necessary to ensure that this is conducted properly. It has been up to this time, and we will continue to do so. And nothing, and I will end my soapbox. And I will just take a moment, because I mentioned that the town manager, Alex Taft has been at the same end of these allegations as I have myself, many of them. And I want to state this as for the record. In the 5 years I've been here and the opportunity I've had to work with Alex Taft, work for Alex Taft, she is one of the most upstanding professional individuals I have been able to know in my career and in my life. And it is a discredit to her and her name for what is going on here. And I ask that the public and the rest of this body of council sees what's going on and that they take the steps necessary to correct it. Thank you.